Here we go for the 400th time. I should say it's more like 500. 400 was so long ago. I don't know what's going on, but I will do my best to get through this godforsaken stage here. We will jump up here and do a swoop-de-doo. Then we wave the pattern out to right here. Do a wall jump right there. Do a wall jump right there. Flying through the air. Pop the can. Makes on the head. Shoot them all. Make sure they're dead. Go through the air right here. Grab the piranha. Play it now. Oh, we might have a chance to get through this area without dying. We took a hit, but that's okay. I have a backup Katsu, you see. It's what we use right here, so I'm okay. I dove too early, but it's fine. We'll do all of this once again. Now we have to do some slow swimming. I'm not sure what I think about this part. It's not overly difficult, but you have to be very careful. You should see by me, I almost messed up, but we're doing fine. Thread that needle back there and you'll do fine. Wait this out right here, but stop through the air. And maybe I should shut up so I don't die. Oh well, let's go anyway. We don't care. I don't feel